Yo, what's up, everybody? We're back for episode 17 of
the 1,000-year blood war.
Last episode, we got our Bankais back.
But at what cost?
They holified them for a little bit. It's poisonous to Quincy's. Got the Bankais back. And then now, Yuhabak just sent out that software patch. Now they're upgraded to 2.0. And true despair is about to begin, is what they said. So they're about to turn the hell up. Because apparently the Bankais were holding them back from their true potential. Because he wanted to be petty and kill them with their own shit. But
yeah,
now all that is out the window. So yeah, they're about to have a bad time. So let's go ahead and we're going to jump right into episode 17.
That like killed,
yeah, it killed
everybody
it
that was standing
radius.
In front of them.
Because remember she was walking around, she was like, where the fuck did they go? Epic.
Behold.
Wow. Oh,
oh
shit!
Oh, he cut him off.
Yo! Oh, damn!
Wow!
I just spammed the button.
Like an explosion.
That was hilarious. He was trying to talk shit.
You
bad idea.
That's a bad idea.
Oh, nice. He saved her.
He's like, why would you just rush in to clap yourself, ma'am?
Literally.
It can.
She's like, let's test it out.
He's noticed something.
That she was correct.
Ow.
He knew his helmet was going to get cooked.
Yeah.
That's what he knew. Uh-oh. No.
Dipped. What the hell?
Oh, shit. What?
Yeah, what happened? When did you become...
Oh, yeah, remember we went to go... Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's temporary.
What? Tear your heart out.
Or...
with your own hand. He about to fucking...
Yeah, that was quick. Yo, he looks epic.
Yeah, he does.
Even she wasn't expecting that. Fam, you
she's like,
dog.
She's like, oh wow, you could get it. Okay.
Yeah.
No.
Barf. Nigga, what is that? Whoa. That's not real.
Okay. I remember this Bankai looking like that, but this is different.
Yeah, it is.
It changed because his form changed. So this is like his Bankai's true form.
Wow.
Wow.
Nigga.
Oh.
That's real.
Yeah, you're so obsessed with the dog shit.
Yeah, she's being annoying.
Is that all you can do?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, you better run. You better run.
Yo, that thing looks epic.
The same thing?
Oh, he's feeling... Okay. It's some G Gundam nonsense going on.
Oh, so yeah, no, I don't feel that.
She took the cold off.
Ma'am.
But you're not listening.
Yep. Bro,
you don't got a heart.
Still,
she still hasn't put two and two together what he's saying.
Is he gonna die?
I think so.
Wow.
This guy became Kurumika.
Yo, I made a mistake.
He had to do a buff.
Yo, she's running.
because she just wanted to talk crap to him while he was a dog, and then that was it. And then it got real. So
and then it got real.
Son, he about to fucking cleaver. That's sick how like you're seeing the damage pop up on him. Oh boy. Yo, she blew up.
Yeah, good.
Oh, fuck.
That's exactly what you get.
Wow. That's dope.
Ow. Ow, that's her side.
Oh, that's what happened.
She got blown up by her own power.
Nigga, gone. That's insane to me.
Epic.
That was sick.
I wonder how long he can maintain that.
Yeah, software update failed.
Sup? I'm coming for you.
Yeah? We coming for you, nigga.
Man, you should put that away.
That shit is crazy. Oh. Damn.
Wait.
He's dead.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
So that was only a one-time use? Mm-hmm. Wow.
Well, it's not. It's I don't temporary. Think it's a one-time use. It's just temporary, and we don't know how long it lasts.
Oh, he wanted to keep going. Damn.
He wanted to kill the boss, which obviously isn't gonna happen. But that's what he wanted to do.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, it's over. He's turning full wolf.
So that's the
yeah, just
the
like
catch.
How yeah.
Like him.
Mm-hmm.
Beast of revenge.
He used him to live.
That's crazy.
Wow. You become a beast that cannot speak just for me.
Yeah, I knew it was an effing setup when he was like, oh, give me your heart. And I'm like, yeah, that's probably how you keep effing living.
And living by them. Or not? Okay.
No, I think he's just saying like he's stuck in.
He's just stuck as a dog.
This is his mentality.
That was epic, though.
Wow, that's deep.
And that soundtrack makes everything sad.
Yeah. That was a super temporary buff.
Is he going around killing them?
Did he kill that nigga?
Yeah, because Buddy was on the ground.
Yeah, he's like putting them out of their misery.
Yep.
Are they gonna eat her? She been holding up that barrier for a minute. And I know it's only temporary. Okay,
yep,
there
we
go. Damn. Run. You run. Or not.
I'm not done.
You need to reinforce it.
He's got time to build a new one.
I was going to say, wouldn't she have time to just put up another one?
Go ahead, touch it. I dare you.
It means that it isn't. Yeah, you talk too much. Doesn't it appear fragile? Yeah, go touch it. Why do people talk so much?
Hubris.
Nah, I'm tired. I'ma just go. I won't. Oh, as soon as the order's given.
He said so I can sit on the other side of this barrier even longer. Just sit in my teeth. He
blocked him out.
Oh, wow. That's his Paul Heyman. You better watch out. Yep.
That thing literally brought him back. That's what y'all get. Okay, jeez.
What?
Y'all should not have let him do that.
Oh, they gotta back up because that fucking beam of light is about to hit him.
Bro.
Damn!
Yeah, the referee. He bit
Oh my god, that's embarrassing.
Nigga, he pinned you for the three count.
This is the perfect opportunity for you to do your wrestling shit and you're not doing it.
I'm done. I'm just kind of blown away that he really did that. Jigo?
Nah, ain't no way he's back. It's probably Rukia and Renji.
Perfect call, actually. That is them. Son, the match is already over.
You think you beat me just because you beat me?
Yeah.
Oh, lariat. Ow, I'm sorry.
It's just... He stopped him with his foot. Wait, who did that?
Nice.
Wow.
Yeah, you about to have a good time, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, come at me.
The butt chin.
Why
damn.
Is it done? Oh, fuck.
Flying the fuck by. Oh, Soul King. Oh shit.
Ichigo going through it.
He's going through some next level shit right now.
This is stressful.
Yo, he's him.
He actually did it? You're the Soul King.
No, that's not the Soul King. Yo, his training is on some next
Rages
level shit.
Rages at my ringside, yeah. Oh boy. This next episode's gonna be sick.
That episode was crazy.
Yeah.
But that big ass dog set him up, bro. He's like, oh, thanks for the heart, bro.
Yeah, pretty much. That's fucked up.
Yeah, but that transformation was epic.
Yeah, it was. It just sucks it was so short.
Yeah.
It was temporary.
So you want to get revenge? All right, bro, I got you.
And then Yuhabox sent them to clean up. He was like, anybody that's defeated, just dispose of
them.
Get
rid of them. You don't want them.
Yo, because who do you walk through the portal and I see nigga clapped on the ground. I was like, wasn't he just like struggling?
Yep.
Wow. What a terrible boss. Why do villains work for these niggas, bro?
Hey, you saw what he did to Rudy? Last week? Yeah, man, he spilled this coffee and he just blew his head up.
That's crazy.
Simple stuff you get killed for. Nah.
Yeah.
Yuhabox is ridiculous.
That was a fantastic episode. They're doing an amazing job adapting this final arc.
Mm.
Yeah, they are.
Like, they're literally capturing the intensity of everything and just, like, the weight and magnitude.
It's so dark and eerie.
Yeah. It's hopeless. Nigga caught a whole lariat.
Yeah, and then got pinned for the three count.
Well, he got pinned first, then was like, oh, you think you won because you pinned me? And then got lariat right after.
That's embarrassing.
He's like, yes.
Yeah, you should have just stayed down, my guy.
Yes, I think I did win.
This man's fucking collarbone's fractured, bro. Just sitting there. Oh, help.
I imagine they just watched Paul Heyman go and wake him up.
Stop. That's what we're going to call him, Paul Heyman.
Because they're like, that one's finished. But I'm like, but still, why you don't know what that guy
okay. is? Exactly.
Just okay, let it James.
He's like, oh, he doesn't let you can fight. Yeah.
Pulls a belt out of his back pocket. Wow. Great episode. That's going to be it for episode 17. And on to the next. Always like, subscribe, follow on all socials. Any bro, share, Facebook, Twitter, subscribe, share, and loops on.
Ain't shit going on, but subscribe.
Anyway.
Check out the merch link today. It's down below. But that's all we got for you guys today. Hope you have a great day. And we'll catch you guys next time.
Peace.